Welcome back to my channel. I just got up. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning, and the reason for this vlog today is I am moving into college. Finally. I've been waiting for this for my whole life, really, but since September when they told us we couldn't move in again, so I'm really hoping that this time it works. And yeah, so I'm gonna get up and get ready and show you guys what I have to do today. Oh, look who's sitting on my bed. Hi, kitty. I'm gonna miss you. Hi. I'm gonna miss you. Hi. You have been booped. Both the audience and the cat has been booped. So my room is not as empty as it might be, but my whole, my desk is fairly empty. Oh, I gotta grab this. Oops. This is why we double check things, kids. Yeah, my bed is all made. I'm leaving Bubbles behind, because Bubbles is a bit too large. But yeah, look at my, closet, or my cabinet, empty, and my my closet, empty. So yeah, one last time walking around the house, making sure I've got all of my stuff. Don't think I'm forgetting anything. I'm not able to bring my clay stuff because I don't have anywhere to bake it, so, yeah. One last thing. Oh, and this thing my brother made me for Christmas. It says clay dragon corner on it. It's very cute. Here. I just got moved in. My room is a complete mess right now because I just got here. But yeah, I will show y'all when I get everything set up and all of that. Sorry, there wasn't much footage of the car ride. I had to go to class, so while I was on the car ride. So yeah, but I'm very happy to be here, and I will update y'all when I get everything done. Thank you. It's very dark out. I don't know if you can see me, but I just got my dinner. I got hash brown casserole something, squash and carrots. And I am very excited. It's getting a little dark outside. But yeah, I got not quite done with my room yet, but yeah, so I needed to eat before the dining hall closed because I think it closes at 6. So yeah.